see if they do it tonight to keep themselves undefeated going into the playoff. Ealy from midway back in his own end zone. Wise decision. Look at this. Ealy gets through there. 105 yards.
More than 5 yards. He's almost 8 yards deep.
I shorted
it. Jerrion Ealy said, forget it. I just got a head. I got a full head of steam by the time I'm on the field to play. Nice blocking downfield, too, by the Ole Miss Rebel kick return team.